Slice up your video clips in creative ways and assemble the slices into complex animations easily with Motion Galaxy Cosmo Slice. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the effects browser under Cosmo Slice, with some additional overlay effects in the titles browser. These effects work perfectly on standard, square, and vertical elements. I've got some video clips on my timeline that I need to composite together in a 4-up configuration. Cosmo Slice will make this super easy. I'll go to the 4 slices section in the effects browser. The thumbnails give you a clue to the configuration with the numbers and the animation with the arrows. I'll drop the 4 vertical preset on my first clip. For this example, I'm going to set up my 4 video clips like the preset, but there's no reason you can't mix and match presets for different slice layout configurations. In its initial state, this creates a slice in the first zone position. You can change the position by adjusting the zone position parameter. I'll grab the on-screen control and position the subject within the slice. You can also scale and rotate the clip with this control if you need to. At the top of the parameters, in the animation section, are toggles for the build-in and out animations. I can also adjust the in and out duration and speed. Under the controls section, I can change the direction of the animation. For this preset, up animates up and then back down, and down animates down and then back up. Under the border section, I can control the look and the animation of the border and the slice. There are different animation choices. I can change the color, thickness, and opacity if I need to. The type dropdown changes the frame around this slice to a line between this slice and any others I create. Finally, there are drop shadow controls if you're compositing your slices over a background. Now that I've got a look I like, I'll stack up my 4 clips. I'll copy the first clip and use Paste Effects to paste the effect on the other clips. I'll go through and change the zone position of each one, adjust the subject within the slice, and change the animations so they stagger. Next, I've got access to some special effects in the color correction category of effects: blur, colorize, and motion blur. This adds a nice touch to the look of the animation. In the titles browser are some title presets you can use as overlays over your composite. You can animate these on and off and adjust the look of the lines. Use them as a guide or as an extra slice effect in your composite. I just created a great-looking slice animation in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Motion Galaxy Cosmo Slice is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.